Good morning, guys. Today I am headed to school that I'm not looking forward to because I have a crap load due today. I have my photography project due, my English project is due, and then I have a presentation today. So I'm not looking forward to that, but thank God I didn't procrastinate because I actually did everything a couple days ago. But just to keep you guys updated, today is my main squat day because it's Monday, and my goal is to get 330 pounds for 10 and something for 5. I'll let you guys know today, but yeah. So I woke up, I'm feeling a little bit better, I'm not sick anymore, and I was supposed to go to the dealership with my sister because she's getting a new car, but I have a presentation today, so I'm like, man, I'll just see it when I get home. What else is new? The shirt. This is California Barbell shirt. California Barbell hooked it up with a couple t-shirts for me. And if you guys are around Corona, that area, go ahead and check them out at California Barbell near Corona. And it's an awesome gym. I want to visit it soon, and hopefully I can. I just got home from class, and then I have another class at 2 o'clock, and right now it's at 11, so I'm going to take a quick nap before I go to class. Good night, y'all. Woo! That was a good nap, guys. And now, I have to be heading to school. Guys, just finished class, and now I am headed to the gym. And this is my campus. I go to California State University, Northridge, CSUN, El Matadors. So I finished my Asian American Studies class, and then I did my presentation and I did well. And hopefully I can go get something to eat. I have to go to my car now. The parking structure is hella hectic because there's a lot of people leaving at the same time and there's only one way to exit. That's the parking structure, so. So this is what I brought. These are Virus Performance leggings, and these are my Iron Rebel wrist wraps. Shout out to Iron Tyler from Iron Rebel for sending out some Raptor wrist wraps and a couple t-shirts. I'm gonna do a review. I'll do a review on these and the Virus tights soon. I can do the review on the Raptor wraps because I've been using them for a while, so I can tell you how I actually like them. But the Virus tights, I'm gonna wear it today and I'll do a review on it some other day. Okay, what is up, YouTube? I am sorry, I left my vlogging camera at home, but this is today's come up. It's a weight tree, and we got it for how much, Jeff?
70.
We got it for $70. This thing is probably like 120 bucks, but we got it for 70 on Craigslist. This is hella ghetto right now. My trunk is open. My trunk is open and Jeff is holding it by my belt.
I can't get it. I can't do it. It's all right, man.
God damn, what is this person doing?
Holy shit.
All right, anyway, so as you guys can see, that's today's come up, and Craigslist is the best place to find things. And that's what we're gonna do. And then when we get home, we're gonna show you guys the actual rack.
The rack, the weight rack is tall as Amy.
Yeah, it's a trap right now.
So what we did was, there was rust on this and the paint was peeling off. So all we did was sand it off. We sanded it off like that. And now we're gonna spray paint it.
134 is 5 plus, and then 370. 5 times 5 question. So this is why, this is the C4. This is C4 I used. This is called, it's this berry bomb flavor. So I usually do 2 servings, which is 2 scoops. So that's my pre-workout. And then I'm gonna eat these Scooby snacks. The macros on this is 24 grams of carbs, 3.5 grams of fat, and 2 grams of protein. And that's, this bag is 1 serving. And I'm gonna snack on this before I work out. And then I'm gonna take a scoop of creatine, and I'm gonna stretch, and then let's work out.
What's up, guys? Right now, I am going to be doing a commentary about this squat sesh, and this is me warming up with 135 pounds, and you guys might be wondering what's around my knees, and that is a hip circle from Mark Bell's slingshot, and the reason why I have it on is to push out my knees, to force out my knees, to open up my hips. It's just to open up my hips and keep my hips warm and get it warm quicker. And this is 225 pounds, and I'm warming up in my new Virus tights. And those are SBD sleeves and Nike Romaleos. So as you can see, 225 is looking pretty fast, and I usually warm up to 275 pounds beltless. And I believe it was this warm-up set that I feel that it's going to be a very slow day, because 275 looks like I'm misgrooving every rep, but it's fine. This is 315 pounds, my last warm-up set before 335 pounds for 5 or more AMRAP. And remember, guys, today's 5 plus, so that is a maximum of 10. So 315 pounds here looks pretty slow. And at this point in my head, I'm thinking, man, just get 5 or more and that's all you need. And if you can get 10, that's going to be a volume PR. And 330 pounds is going to be right now. And hope you guys enjoy this little clip. If the storm ends, God, I got 10, and this is my Joker set for 375 pounds for anything within 5.
She talking about she love with me smoke weed, drink champagne, do drugs with me, we go downtown. You clubs with me, what you niggas think? Got more bank and more rank, smoking weed with some.
Alright, guys, that was the end of my workout. So today I did 330 pounds for 5 or more AMRAP, and I hit the goal, which is 10. And then for my Joker set, it's supposed to be 375 pounds for 5, and I only did it for 2 because honestly I wasn't mentally there yet, and it was just optional. So I hit 2, and then after every main squat day, you're supposed to hit your openers for your meet, and that's my 400, that's my 405 that you saw. And it went up pretty slow, but at least I got it up after all the volume, so I'm pretty happy with that. And I'm supposed to bench today, but I don't have enough time because it's my grandma's birthday. And so tomorrow, which is today, it's Monday, and then Tuesday, I'm gonna dedicate that day for a full bench day with all the accessories and my main bench. And I hope you guys enjoy that video. Any questions or anything, just comment below, and I'll be very happy to answer it for you. Thank you.